What's up, y'all? It's Demogenite. It's time for another one. So, we're going to talk about Bootygate once more. And because I actually got some more information that has actually swayed me, I am not getting this game. And I know I did make a video talking about it would be important for people to buy this game as a litmus test going forward with the next Mass Effect. But after everything we've learned, I'm going to say this needs to get the same treatment. There's been no change here. And for the people out there who are quick to say, oh, you guys are just being degenerates and all that stuff, whatever. Okay, if we were, so what? We are. But forget about that part. It's not necessarily just about them changing angles. Because, by the way, it's not just Miranda. They're talking about changing things with Edie and Liara, too. So changing specific, you know, camera angles with them too. That's a lot of people miss that because it's been mostly focused on Miranda because that's more of the noticeable thing as far as like when you're looking at the choices, right? But there will be some changes to Edie and Liara also. But the point I was going to say is not necessarily just about that. It's the fact that everything that I've noticed lately is been changed. We talk about Tifa. I got Tifa in the back, right? Tifa in Final Fantasy, they reduced her. They've changed things in Final Fantasy VIII with like the summon, right? Never mind any of the Japanese imports and stuff that gets, you know, lens flares and stuff like that on them. So it's not just Miranda in Mass Effect. It's been, this is a compounding thing. And it's just that it's once again, I gotta say it, and I said this before, I'm gonna continue to say it right at this point, right? And this is on purpose to trigger the people who are triggered by this. If you are the type of person, male or female, who are worried about the male gaze in games, the game wasn't for you. Suck it up, right? Because, once again, gaming, comics, Star Wars, all this stuff, they do have a female fan base that always has been there, but it's been mostly males. That's just the way this has been. Because I'm going to say this like I always say. When I was growing up, there was no big contingent of women out there or girls at the time talk about, oh, I like video games and all that stuff. You were the geek. You were the outcast if you liked these things. The gaming, the comic books, the Star Wars. This wasn't cool. So now that it's cool to do this, and you got everybody jumping in on it, got something to say, seriously, go F off with that. Seriously, because you got no say here. And I'm tired of it. I'm just tired because, again, like I said, it's not just about Miranda's, you know, nice bottom. It's not about all that. It's about the whole thing that's been going on like this as far as entertainment in general, right? In general, it's been like that. But that's the other thing about that too, the other information I got is from here, was CBR.com. This is why Mass Effect Legendary Edition won't include Pinnacle Station DLC. I didn't even know about Pinnacle Station DLC. What I knew about, and this is supposed to be something that was in between, since Mass Effect's Legendary Edition regime release for the sci-fi series, even has some curious graphical changes and baffled fans. It has remastered of the original Mass Effect trilogy with quality of life changes and to bring fans a definitive experience being realized alongside the legendary cache of collectibles. The remaster also set to include nearly every single DLC from all three games with the exception of one, which is the Pinnacle Station, right? So, where is that? Right here. It says, when you did all the missions in the Pinnacle Station, which, like I said, this I don't even think I have this on mine because I think this is only for, yeah, it was only for the Xbox 360 or PC version. So the PlayStation trilogy that I have doesn't have it. So it would have been nice to get this. But here's the thing. This is basically like a farming session when I'm looking at it. It's like you can unlock ability for previous missions or stuff and build up characters. But here's the thing. BioWare has confirmed the Pinnacle Station will not be included in the Legendary Edition, meeting the same fate as Mass Effect 3's multiplayer. So that right there was the nail in the coffin for me. That was the nail in the coffin. Because I enjoy playing this game with my brothers, right? And their PlayStation 3 doesn't work anymore, so I can't play with them as far as the multiplayer. So I was looking forward to being able, hey, let's, you know, we're going to have the remaster, you can have it looking cleaner, have the multiplayer on that, we can play some Mass Effect again. Yeah, you lost me. On top of the fact with the censorship that you're doing, that was the nail in the coffin. I will not be purchasing this game. Especially at new price value. Maybe when it's at the, you know, $20 or $15 bargain bin, we might have a conversation just to see what it looks like. But I have my original still sitting there. My PlayStation 3 works fine. I can see Miranda's Bottom all I want. I can see all the cutscenes all I want. And I have all the DLC that I paid for, minus the Pinnacle Station anyway. So, you're lost. And here's the thing. You could have easily just went ahead and did this, but you wanted to signal that you were, you know, getting rid of the male gaze. And by doing that, you turned off not just the male gaze, you turned off the lady gaze too, who like to see that stuff too. Because once again, when you sit there and say it's just guys, the ladies like looking at pretty ladies too sometimes. It's just a thing. That's just how things are, you know? Women are beautiful. What can I say? I don't make these rules. I don't make the rules. I don't make these rules, right? So, by you doing that and broadcasting it, you just basically say, hold on. So for people like me, I'm like, I've seen this be done all the time. This censoring crap, right? It's just little things, right? Oh, it's just a little thing here. Oh, it's a little thing here, a little thing here. All those little things is one big giant pile of crap. And that's what I'm seeing right now whenever I see things about censorship. Now, you could have went ahead and just did it. People bought it. And then they oh, wait a minute. This might be different. But at that point, people spent their money. You would have got them. That's how you say back in the day in Brooklyn. They saw you coming. That's basically it. You could have got us. You could have been like, yo, we're gonna switch this up on them. We ain't going to say nothing. And they'll figure it out later. That would have been a smart thing to do. But no, you got to signal that, hey, we are being just. We're getting rid of the toxic males. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Because here's a perfect example of that. Street Fighter, was it 4? No, it's Street Fighter 5, I'm sorry. Street Fighter 5. They censored Cammy and Rainbow Mika. Because there's a portion where Cammy jumps in. And the camera goes in on her, zooms in on her leg, thigh, her inner leg and thigh area. They cut that out. I would have never known that until somebody brought it up who had the beta version of it. Like, wait a minute, this is different. And they also did that with Rainbow Mika when she does a super move. She slaps her bum and does the move. They took that out, which is, okay, you might, even if that was a situation with, you know, the inner thighs of Cammy. What's the point of Rainbow slapping her bottom? I don't get that. Like, that's weird. But they did that and didn't say anything to anybody. It was just done. So people found out after the fact, like, oh, well, I guess they got us. Y'all could have did that, but you didn't. So with that being said, I won't be getting this. Because on top of everything else, right? On top of everything else, what this really implies is the fact that even, remember I was saying that this would be good for the new Mass Effect 4 that comes out? And I didn't even think about this because they didn't mention it at the time. Now that we know what they're doing, these are the same people who will be doing the next Mass Effect 4, right? And if you thought this is bad, remember this character here? Sarah Ryder? See, remember all the derps they got from her, right? How they just made a terrible character creation on top of that. And the character herself was just trash. You know, as far as like the design of her. This was from her. This is Jade Rossi. Jade Rossi is gorgeous. Take a look at her. So how did you get this from her? It's because they're trying to prove a point. It's for whatever reason, with these people who are doing these games, attractiveness, especially on women, is a bad thing because guys like them. Never mind, women like them too, but because guys like them. Oh, that's right. Because the gaming, comics, sci-fi, all that is mostly guys. Because we make up the biggest demographic of the fandom. It's the truth. You might not like that, but it's the truth. Once again, don't come in here now because it's cool to be a geek and nerd and be like, oh, I want things changed. No, you don't get to say that. You don't get to say that. I earned my stripes for this. I did, right? So I can call you out. And if you're the type of person who has an issue with any of this stuff, you're not a true gamer. You're not a true fan. I'm putting that out there. Bottom line, because any gamer, any real fan doesn't care about that. What you could have did was fix that godforsaken ending in 3, if you want to call yourself fixing anything. You could have did that, but no, you're working on camera angles. So yeah, I won't be getting this. I have changed my mind, and I'm not going to tell anybody. I'm supposed to do their money. If you want to get it, get it. Let me know how you feel about it if you're going to get it. Please, by all means, get it and let me know. Is it as messed up as something that's going to be, you know, lore changing and all that stuff? I don't think that Cameron is going to be lore changing anything. But as far as, like, is it more than just Miranda? Because, like I said, they slipped that under the rug with the Edie and Liara thing, too. Like, that was like a little cliff note. Everybody's talking about Miranda, but they did say Edie and Liara was going to have some changes, too. So, with that being said, are you going to get it still? If you're going to get it, let me know. If you're not, let me know. Like I said, I got my original sitting right over here, so I'm good. But let me know how you feel about that. Like, share, and subscribe, and of course, hit the notification bell so you get my vision to drop it. Remember, you can't be good, be good at it. Peace. I heard that the best bet is Monopoly. It goes first, control.